as I mentioned in my previous short, I found a lot of aphids, nasty looking things, on my collards and on my kale. So what I've done is I've totally cut it off. I pulled it out. I've cut the whole top of this collard off. And I'm going to see if that's not going to allow the stalk to grow out more stems. And because of the spray I'm going to put on, and there's a lot less, we'll have a lot less load of aphids on the plant. So I'm just going to do soapy dishwater. That should cure it.